Hello everyone, and welcome back to another edition of Forgotten Classes. Today, we're going to go way back, almost a decade to be exact. Today, we're going to look at the Elemental Dracomancer class with our 2022 vision and ask, is it any good? Let's jump right in.
Thank you.